Yeah, that's why it's getting rough now. I don't know why. I'm not this long. Here I go. What's up out there, YouTube? Big truck out here. I'm out here with the mountain goat today. And we're going up this canyon trail. A little exploring again, right? Y'all hold on. Don't be knowing some tight trail, boy. So far, so good. It's a good thing I got my boots on because I sure did just flip the shit out of a tree. It made me kind of nervous too. Do another little ride today. Just me and the mountain goat. I wanted Tony Bone to be here, but his bike, his gas bike is loud. We'll get busted over here right away. We're on the Suron in Tellaria. He's pretty quiet. I'm liking these mountain bike trails, these back trails, whatever you want to call them. nice drop off there. Spread it out pretty good. Gotta watch out for the ruts. Pretty good, pretty quick.
Yeah, this is a really quick summit.
Yeah. That was nice.
I used to come out here and hang out.
Oh yeah?
When I was too tired to do a bigger ride on my mountain bike.
Yeah.
And then there's that ridge right there. It changes. Sometimes it's not gnarly, sometimes it is. I think it is a little rutted right now.
Yeah.
Overgrown. I used to go up to that ridge up there too.
Oh, that's the one you say you come all the way down that shit?
Yeah, I did that one time a long time ago on my old downhill bike.
Yeah, that's crazy.
The biggest one I've done on my mountain bike is that one right there. That peak straight out there.
Yeah.
And down that ridge.
Damn, that's a big one.
But yeah, after this little short downhill. That one's overgrown and that one's kind of rutted. I don't want to mislead you and have you break your
legs. Oh, gravy. Yeah, I hear you.
We could loop down here, come back out, and then do this little downhill we just came up, and then put them in eco and see how far up the mountain we go. You want to do that?
Don't matter.
All right. Did you somewhat of adventure mixed with a little bit of sport play?
Yeah.
I get a little sketch out over there on this thing. You never know when you're gonna.
Right.
I haven't ran into anybody on this yet to tell me not to. When me and Marissa took her brother up there.
Oh, this is somewhere we're not supposed to be?
Yeah, on these, I would imagine. Well.
Yeah, yeah. This is a hiking trail, huh? Like
they seen your pedal assist one didn't care, but these I think they would, because it's.
Yeah.
Like,
I mean, we look like we're dirt biking shit.
Yeah, it's non-motorized.
Yeah.
It's open to the public, but non-motorized.
Hey, if you want, bro, we can hit your downhill thing, whatever you're talking about, and we could go over to that damn wash over there and burn out in the wash all day.
The wash over?
The 40th Street wash?
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's fun too.
Hell yeah, I love it over there. That's a view. Nice looking on the other side of that hill right there, huh? Oh! Didn't see that rut. Can't bomb this down here. This is too fucking rutty. Too fucking rutty. No way in hell, bomb this down here. Yeah. Oh, the wrong way? Huh?
I just didn't know the tree was there.
Yeah. What a rut. Man, this shit is amazing, these trails that you know, man. God damn, I ain't never seen nothing like it.
We've seen some mountain lions over here before.
Oh, is that right?
Yeah.
How fast can they run?
Over 30 miles.
Yeah. I'll have to stay in sport mode on them.
Maybe close to 40, maybe even over 40, 45.
Damn. So, okay. Last time we were on Daly Canyon over there, right?
Yeah.
That's and that's where you're telling me about the mountain lion you saw down here.
Yeah.
All right. Oh. it run. I like that one coming down. That was a nice one. Huh? We're back at the dirt now. The sandy dirt. Gonna kick it over here. This is the time when I should have let some air out of my tires. Oh damn. Still got some water flow. That was a good one. That was a good one. Got some air. That was nice though. That was real nice. Yeah. Fuck. I love balance. Yeah. Loving that. Foot got grabbed on by something again. That would have hurt if I had on shoes. I ain't been talking to y'all because, man, it take me on some new shit, so, you know, I'm kind of watching where I'm going and things like that. But anyway, what's up to all my people out there, man? Let's talk about something. Let's talk about getting out doing something. When the last time you got out and had some fun like this? Don't break your pocket, don't break the bank. You know, you ain't got to hurt nobody. But we should get out of it. Have some fun. Oh, shit. Live on the edge a little bit. Damn. Oh, I didn't see that fucking cliff. I didn't see that shit. I went right into it. It's all good, though. Back to the sand, y'all. Just having some fun, man. It's living. Because, that's what it's all about, right? And that's some shit because my tires is made for sand, but I got a lot of air pumped up in them right now. Some Dunlop MX-33s. Feel the power of that baby pick up. This little power that I'm showing, if you could tell, not even a real deal. Not even a real deal. Oh, it's going to nasty shit. But yeah. Thing got way more power. Once I tune that damn, VAC 4000 controller. Yeah, but when I pull on it, oh, I can feel it. It wants to lift up in the front. Is this a trail too?
I got one right there. This one's fun to climb up.
Oh.
I got one right there, but I don't recommend, you could roll it. I don't recommend jumping that, jump out of the berm.
Yeah.
The berm? Because I made it too, last time I fixed it up, I made it too punchy and I had to like get used to it with the throttle and stuff. It really bucks you. Full.
Yeah, yeah.
Even on the mountain bike.
Oh, damn.
I got to fix that, but it's rollable.
All right.
If anything, I'd roll it once to see what it feels like.
Right. Let me see what it looks like. Get this uphill going. That ought to be fun. What y'all think, YouTube? You think I got it? 1, 2, 3, here we go. I lost grip on the trail.
I almost did that on the other side. Yeah, it's all, it's like a bunch of marbles.
Yeah.
I did the same thing, but went this way and almost did that.
I gotta do that again. We're getting this one. No, we're not. Look at me blowing. Yeah. Yeah. Got that motherfucker. Got it. And that's steep too, y'all. It's steep. Comes the goat.
You
made it. That was good, though. Hope y'all enjoying it so far. It's just a ride having some dirt fun. Y'all, look at them jumps. Yeah, that's for, I mean, you can probably do it on this, but I'm not. I can't do it. I ain't gonna even lie. Thank you. The mountain goat never disappoints.
For the mountain bike, they used to have a through loop, like with some berms and yeah. It's nothing like these.
Oh.
It goes up where we just came down and you just keep going. But when I broke my ankle, everything overgrew, and then the BMXers found it and made these badass jumps.
Right. Yeah, I remember one of my boys brought me here before. Yeah, this is all overgrown. Uh-oh, watch that branch. Sand. Get back. Huh?
Not long yet.
Damn, that's a nice house right there, man. That yellow one.
Oh, yeah.
That's a long ass house.
Real long.
Look at this white one right here. Damn. What's up, pup? So, man, I've been riding around with the protective lens cap on the lens of the GoPro 7. But it is transparent, it's a little smoky screen, so that video might have came out dark. It probably is dark. So hopefully you can still see what's going on. Now I got the cap off, so now you can see it all. We're gonna ride around here another time. You know, we're out a little more battery. Put one together where you gotta take a look to see one of them hot springs. I don't want to see it, but the little Indian security police guy down Highway 82 wouldn't let me go see it, so. Oh, that was tight. God damn it. Must be some real soft dirt right there. overflow.
I haven't seen if it was possible to go through there, but I think we did. It's kind of tricky over there. I don't know. I'm starting to run out of ideas here.
Yeah, it does go through, but I don't know how you're going to make it from there then. There's still a cliff there. Looks like it runs right along the side of the, in between those trees too. It stops. You gotta turn it around. Must be going through.
It's a tricky one.
Well, we're here now.
If I keep doing that, each time will be easier.
Huh?
If I keep doing that, each time will be easier.
Yeah. Okay. I'm gonna have to get off.
Yeah, I almost kicked some left in the bush.
That's enduro riding. We say up this one here. Well, you want to trail somewhere else? Let's try it. Either way, try the long way first.
I've never been in here before.
Little experimentation type of thing. Here we go. I'm going up this line. Here I go. Oh man.
Didn't have it.
Huh?
Battery sag and 34% star power.
Your battery sagging? Yeah.
Yeah, and stuff like that.
That was pretty cool. So we're on our way out of here, y'all. Once again, I did it again with the mountain goat. Give my man his props. See something, learn something new every time I get with him. I thank everybody again for tuning in. Oh wow, wrong stuff. Damn, I gotta go through that water. Cause I ran in a straight mud pile. Let's go through it. Clean these babies off. There we go.
I'll get one more hill climb.
I ran through straight mud over there, man. I started to turn around and go back in the water. See if I'll still be able to do it after. Yes, sir. Yeah, anyway, we're on our way out to wash. Then I'll be riding back. Take the bike back home. The rest of my day gone. Whatever that may be. All good.
Harrison, my neighbor lost his dog, so on my way home, I'm gonna try to see if I see her anywhere.
Yeah. All right, bro.
It's not sad, man.
Oh, yeah, I'll be in touch with you, man.
All right.
Man, I done fucked around and got another flat in the back. Another flat in the back. What it is with me and flat tires now. Damn flat in the back, people. Still about a couple miles from the house. Get on back up here. But still, even though I got a flat tire again, like I said, at least I ain't got to walk it home. And I did have a good time today. I hope y'all had a good time just checking out, you know, where I've been and what I'm doing. You know, that's what it's all about. So yeah, I ain't gonna sit at home, get old and die. I'm gonna be out doing something. But anyway, I ain't gonna talk, y'all. This is actually the end of the trip. Or I'm gonna let y'all go again. Thank you for watching, goddammit. Thank you. See y'all in the next one. Big truck on two wheels. Say big. Hey. Peace.